Scott Eastwood est notre invité. On se retrouve avec lui à Los Angeles pour parler de son nouveau film Pacific Rim Uprising. Scott, bonjour.
Bonjour.
Ça va?
Ça va.
It's good. It's good. It's good.
Well, it's a little je ne sais quoi.
Très bien. You pretty much saved the world in that movie. Do you do anything on your own to
make... To save the world?
No.
All the time, actually.
No.
I do a lot of saving the world, most days. That's, you can thank me.
That guy hasn't changed. Do you do anything to make the world better?
The world better? Yeah, I mean, I work a lot with Nat Geo.
Okay.
For ocean conservation.
Uh-huh.
So I'm really proud of the work we do there. And we do a lot of other, a lot of other philanthropy.
I mean, it's crazy because we've met a few times and there's no way escaping the dad's question. Even my boss is asking me to ask a question like that.
Uh-huh.
Is it one of the stuff where actually we know too much or people care too much about stuff that they shouldn't care about? Whoever your dad is, or as long as you're an actor and you're just doing a good job?
Well, I don't know. I mean, look, my father's, he's a legend. He's a hero. He's a hero of mine.
Mm-hmm.
So I don't know if they care too much. I mean, he's created some of, you know, some incredible films and touched people's lives. What's great about film is that it can really touch people in a meaningful way. So I think it's great.
Do you advise him with technology?
Oh, do
with
I advise him?
Instagram with, you know, do you...
No, no, he doesn't do that stuff. He just works on making films.
Is there something in the movie that felt different for you? Because watching the movie this morning, you're almost the old guy in it.
I mean,
you're surrounded by kids.
I know.
How was that?
I know, right? It's kind of interesting how that's starting to change, I guess, as a new chapter of my life. In my 30s,
uh-huh.
Now, 32, I don't feel old, I feel young.
You're young, trust me.
Yeah, I feel young. So, but I don't know, maybe I'm starting to look older, I don't know.
I was asking John about that. There's a lot of action, so many stunts, I guess. How many times did you fail shooting the scene because you had so much to do at the same time?
Well, I'm like a ninja, so I just land on my feet like a cat. No, I mean, look, there was a lot of complicated scenes that we had to shoot, but John and I got through it, you know, quite unscathed.
It's the surfer in you that knows how to...
The balance. It's all about the balance.
What do you tell the viewers? Why do they have to go and enjoy Pacific Rim? What's fun about it?
Look, this film is just a great, fun film. It's a great movie no matter who you are, where you're from. You can go and watch this and have a great time.
Scott Eastwood est le héros qui sauve le monde dans Pacific Rim Uprising. À voir sur grand écran. Scott, merci.
Merci.